cockpit. It's bolted to the transmission, obviously. You got to have some kind of cover, but the cover has to
You have to get the timing change in the back, too, man.
I know.
So you basically got to drop the trans to do a timing change.
Yeah. No, you take the engine out, I'm sure.
On a VR6, you drop the trans.
Oh, yeah, but on this thing, if you had to put chains on there, you'd be dropping the drive.
It's got a totally electronic VNT.
Yeah.
Let me get the chains. That's good.
Yeah, we got spring on this.
It's all one belt.
That's all one belt.
Loosen the tension.